Hello guys, what's up? We're here with an Opel Corsa E from building years 2014 to 2019. And I will show you how you can replace the low beam H7 bulb. If we see the front headlight over here, here we have the high beam, here we have the low beam. Here we have the day running lights, and this one is the blinker. Open the hood by pulling this lever. Then you see here also a little lever. Push it. So if you see the high beam, this is the high beam, and the low beam. There's that one, that is over here. So first I will show you how you can replace the high beam. That's this bulb. Just turn this counterclockwise, like that, and you can take this out. And then we can see this piece of plastic. You have to put this above and then you can take it out. But I will first wear some gloves. You may not touch the glass of the bulb, because otherwise the lifetime decreases very hard. So putting on the latex gloves, then push this. And to change it, you see this part is above, just pull it and it will come out, just like that. Then you take the new bulb and just slide it in like that. Be sure that the lights are off, and then put the bulb back in. That's the way how you replace this high beam bulb H7. Now we will replace that one, the low beam. That's the one that is broke the most, because when you're driving at night, that is always shining, and that will be worn the first. So turn this piece counterclockwise. You can take it out. And then you can see the bulb over here. We have also, this is a very small camera, so I hope you can see it now. I will take the mag light for a little bit of extra light. So you can see also here, you have to push on that piece of plastic and then slide it out. So we will push on this one and then we can slide it out. Just like the other one. We will film it on this side, because I don't have enough place to put it out. So it will come out now. So here you can see the connections. and the bulb. Also here you can see this side is the upper side, and to replace it, the cable is long enough, it's easy to work, just pull it out. Like that, you take a new bulb, H7, and put this back in. And then put it back in. You have to be careful. You have to see that the bulb is here. So you push it through that metal spindle over here. And now just push it. You can hear it click, so that's correct. So you can see when it's installed how it looks. Be sure that all the cables are back in, and then you can slide, you can turn that part back in. So you put the cables in. So the cables are in again. Turn clockwise. And that's how we do it. If you want to replace the day running lights, that's a very easy thing to do. Just turn this counterclockwise, like that. This come off. And you have two little black levers over here. Just do it like that on the two black levers. So I've put those two black levers to each other, and that left side it was easy to come out, but at the right side it was a little bit difficult. So I put this little flathead screwdriver and I pushed here so that this hook also came to in the middle. So if you want to change this bulb, this bulb is Toshiba 12 volt 21/5 watts. It's a W21/5WLL. Just pull it out like this. Like that. You take the new one, the new bulb, and just push it in. You have to push very hard. You can see also two Osram threads. So it's the day running lights and the city light. And to mount it in, I will show you first how it looks. Looks good. That's how it looks. And it's positioned over here. So if you take the two levers to each other like that, this and this little black hook comes to the middle and you could pull it out. So now just push it back in, and and when you hear the click, it's moving in again. Just pull it, just push it lever and put the cables back in like that. And then turn this back on. Turn it clockwise. That's how you change those three bulbs, guys. One, two, three.